A very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. If I tell you that there is a magical product which if used properly then not only health will come but also wealth will come in life. With the use of this miraculous thing it is also possible to please the divine energies. Do you want to know about this thing? Definitely yes. So this product is known as Kesar. In English we call it saffron. For the decades people are using saffron to live a healthy life. It is given to newborn babies to get beautiful face. It is given to pregnant ladies to give birth a healthy baby. It is mixed while making different dishes to make it tasty and healthy too. It is famous for its color and its fragrance which attract everyone. Saffron is a type of spices, but due to its quality and price it is beyond the reach of common people. Kesar is widely used in beauty products. Its antibacterial property and antibiotic property helps to protect the skin from various skin problems. It is a power booster and used therefore to increase the body stamina, sex power, mind power, intelligence, beauty, etc. It is good to save it from moisture, otherwise it spoils easily. Always use pure saffron for best result. There are countless use of saffron, but in this video I am going to focus on use of kesar in puja. Here I am revealing that how to use kesar or saffron to open way of success, how to use it to enhance luck, how to please divine energies, how to perform abhishek, etc. Now let's check some best use of saffron. In astrology, many yantras are made by using saffron ink only. Saffron is pure, sacred and has natural fragrance and therefore is liked by divine powers and easily attract the blessings of God and Goddess. To increase the power of moon in horoscope, it is advised to keep a ball of pure silver in a silver box with saffron. It is helpful to enhance the power of moon and the native gets many benefits. If any couple is facing problem in marriage life, then it is good to perform Abhishek of Lord Shiva with saffron and also put tilak of kesar on forehead, navel, neck, tongue. If this process is done regularly for about 3 months, then very good results will be seen in family life. If there is too much weakness in body, then first offer kesar to God and then use it in milk and drink it regularly. Within few days, good results will be seen. If the paste of saffron and red sandalwood is used to tilak Hanumanji, then it will reduce the mangalik dosha. If due to Venus anyone is facing problem in family life, love life, then it is good to donate makeup kit with saffron to female childs and ladies. If anyone is facing problem in saving money, then in Navratris or on any auspicious day, do this. First of all, color the kauris with kesar and then keep it in red cloth. Then read Sri Suktam and then keep it in your safe. Always sprinkle the kesar ink in your business paper and make swastika on it for prosperity. If you want to attract Mahalakshmi blessings, then do this totka. Color any white cloth with saffron and spread it in your safe where you keep money. Now keep your money and jewelries on it. You will get very good result. If anyone have Pitra Dosha in horoscope, then it is good to give dhoop of kesar on Chaudas and Amavasya. In the southwest direction, it will help you a lot. Now let's check some medical use of kesar or saffron. Saffron is widely used in Ayurveda to make very useful medicines. It is taken as one of the best things to treat disease related to stomach. It is a very good antioxidant. For mind, it is a tonic and help to sharp the memory power. It is good for digestive system and help to increase appetite and also take away cough and cold. In case of acidity, use milk with saffron. In case of inflammation in tongue and gums, do massage with saffron. Saffron is a good blood purifier, thus help to increase beauty by bringing brightness in your skin. Its nature is hot, so must take as per the weather condition. So hopefully in this video, you have come to know about the significance of saffron and how to use saffron to make life successful. If you want to read the article in detail, you can check the description box. If you think that this video is useful for you, then do like, do share and subscribe if you are new in this channel, so as to get the latest updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.